गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर थर्ड सेमेस्टर मैकेनिकल स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल डिस्कस फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनामिक्स एंड जीरोथ लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनामिक्स। फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनामिक्स स्टेट्स दैट व्हेन एवर देयर इज ए साइक्लिक प्रोसेस ऑफ ए क्लोज सिस्टम, mechanical work done is directly proportional to the heat transport. Mathematically, W is directly proportional to Q. Let us consider a gas undergoes a cyclic process along the line one dash two, two dash three, and three dash one. Let W1 work done by the gas when it is expanded along the line 1-2. Then W2 work done by the gas when it is expanded along the line 2-3. Then W3 work done upon the gas when it is compressed along the line 3-1. Then Q1 heat is added when it expands along the line 1-2. Then Q2 heat is added when it expands along the line 2-3. Then Q3 heat is rejected when it is compressed along the line 3-1. In this figure, 1-2 is equal to expansion process, 2-3 is also expansion process, and 3-1 is the compression process. Then according to first law of thermodynamics, W is equal to W1 plus W2 minus W3. Then Q is equal to Q1 plus Q2 minus Q3. Then according to first law of thermodynamics, W is directly proportional to Q, or W is equal to JQ, or J is equal to W/Q, where J is a constant and it is known as mechanical equivalent of heat. Then first law of thermodynamics may also be stated as, whenever there is a cyclic process of a closed system, mechanical work and heat transfer are mutually convertible in a definite quantitative ratio, and this definite quantitative ratio J is also stated as J is equal to W/Q. In SI unit, J is equal to 1 joule per 1 joule. Since J is equal to W/Q is equal to 1 joule per 1 joule, or 1 kilojoule per 1 kilojoule. But in MK system, the value of J is equal to 427 kgf meter per किलो कैलोरी. देन आई विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज जीरोथ लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनामिक्स. This zeroth law of thermodynamics states as if two systems are separately in thermal equilibrium with a third system, then the two systems will be in equilibrium with each other. In this figure, let A and B are two systems which are separately in thermal equilibrium with a third system. See, that means no heat transfer from A to C, or that means no heat transfer from C to A. Similarly, no heat transfer from B to C or C to B. That means A and B will have same temperature. That means heat cannot flow from A to C or C to A or B to C or C to B. That means A and B will have same temperature. This is the known as zeroth law of thermodynamics. Next class, I will discuss what is perfect gas, what is Boyle's law, what is Charles' law, what is combined gas equation, etc., etc. Thank you.